Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to fade in and fade out your audio in DaVinci Resolve.
So there are three different methods for fading in and fading out audio in DaVinci Resolve, and they're all really easy to do. So the first one is using the built-in handles. So if you click on your clip, you'll see these two handles appear at the beginning and end of your clip. Just drag those in, and you'll see the fade in. On the back, here's the fade out. And now we have a fade in and a fade out on this clip. If you want to address the curve of the fade, just grab the point here that's generated, and you can drag that to where you want your curve to be. So that's how you do it using handles. The second method is using keyframes, which is also super easy. So I'm going to the beginning of my clip. I'm going to go up to the inspector window, see volume here. This little diamond is to create a keyframe. So I'm going to click that. Then I'm going to scroll in a ways and create another keyframe. Then I'm going to use this arrow to go back to the first one. Then I'm going to lower the volume. And then I'm going to do the same thing at the end of the clip. So create a keyframe, clicking the diamond. Then go to the end of the clip, create another keyframe. Then I'm going to lower that one as well. So that's how you fade in and fade out audio with keyframing. And then the third method is also very easy. It's using an audio transition from the effects menu. So you open the effects menu, go to audio transitions, crossfade, you grab that and you drag it onto your clip. There's your fade in. You do the same for a fade out. And it may look like that isn't exactly what a crossfade or a fade out would look like, but it does do the same effect even though the arrow doesn't look exactly correct. If you want to extend the fade, you just drag it on either side. And that will make it a longer fade in or fade out. And so that's how you fade in or fade out audio in DaVinci Resolve.